Behold the power of the Changeling Queen.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another creepy video for Halloween.
And it is not Monster High.
It is one of everybody's favorite MLP villains.
She has a ginormous toy now.
Yeah, she has a giant talking toy at Toys R Us, part of the Pony Mania series. It is...
Queen Chrysalis. She talks, and her wings light up.
So this is a lot like the Talking Nightmare Moon that Toys R Us released last year.
Yep.
We have her right over there, because we're going to compare the two and what they say.
Pony talks. Wings move and light up. Queen Chrysalis, she wants to take over. Only the magic of friendship can stop her.
Now check her out of the package, guys. She looks really cool.
She does look really cool.
Now she doesn't have the holes in her legs. Well, they kind of painted them on, but they have her in these stockings that are supposed to go along with the... What was that set called? The Big Pony Mania?
It was the Favorites Collection, wasn't it?
Yeah, where they had the main six and Celestia, like, all done up.
Like this.
But another reason they don't have the holes in the legs is basically they just use the talking... The same talking design as Nightmare Moon and Celestia and Cadence. Basically just a repainted version.
The same pony.
She comes with some of these barrettes of different colors. Some of them already came in her hair, or did Ben do that?
No, they came that way.
Comes with this pink brush. Now, one of our complaints last year when they released Nightmare Moon was some of the things she says aren't very villain-like or are not very menacing for a character like Nightmare Moon.
I would love it if you styled my hair. My star barrettes are fabulous.
As you can see.
Some of them are okay, some of them not so much. So let's see what Queen Chrysalis says.
Equestria will be under my control.
We're already off to a good start.
Yeah. Every pony will know my beauty. One day, all of Equestria will bow to me!
And if you can, I don't know if how well you can see it, but her wings are clear, and they do light up and move when you press the button.
I am Queen Chrysalis, ruler of the Changelings. Brush my hair, my dear minion.
At least it's like an evil person saying, take care of me. Let's turn off the lights and see if we can see the light in her wings better on camera.
I can feel my magic getting stronger. Behold the power of the Changeling Queen. Soon I'll rule all the land. Equestria will be under my control. Every pony will know my beauty. One day, all of Equestria will bow to me!
That's pretty cool. I really like Queen Chrysalis. What do you think?
I agree. They did an awesome job.
Mm-hmm.
She says a lot, and they all fit the character.
Yes.
Even the brush my hair thing is like ordering a minion to brush your hair.
They're pretty cool. I like it. Even though it's the same... Same thing. I like what they've done with the voices. I like
brush
the paint job.
My hair, my dear minion.
I could really go without the stockings, but I understand that's part of the Pony Mania thing.
So it's not 100% perfect, but it gets the Ben and John thumbs up.
Yes.
We really love it. It's going up on the pony shelf.
Yes, it is.
So, who is more evil? Queen Chrysalis or Nightmare Moon? You'll have to let us know in the comments. It's a battle of the villains. Who is the more evil? Is it Queen Chrysalis or Nightmare Moon? Let's find out.
Soon I'll rule all the land. I am Nightmare Moon. Every pony will know my beauty. One day, all of Equestria will bow to me. I would love it if you styled my hair. I am Queen Chrysalis, ruler of the Changelings. My star barrettes are fabulous.
Well, there you have it. You'll have to let us know down in the comments. Are you on Team Nightmare Moon or Team Chrysalis? I think Chrysalis wins, but I don't want to influence the results.
Yes, you tell us. What do you think? Based on these two toys,
who would win in the evil contest.
Yeah.
If you liked our review of the Talking Light Up Queen Chrysalis Toys R Us exclusive Pony Mania, hence the stockings, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
I'll rule all the land.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
Twitter,
and on Facebook.
Equestria will be under my control.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.